During 2023, several volcanoes produced notable eruptions, including Siwlec, Ulawun, and Klyuchevskoy. As we approach the beginning of 2024, you might wonder which volcanoes could theoretically erupt during the upcoming year. Before I unveil my list of 5 volcanoes which could erupt in 2024, I want to note a disclaimer. This list is largely opinion-based, so do not take my entries on this list as fact, especially since not every volcano mentioned in my prior 2 videos ended up erupting. Predicting which volcanoes may erupt in the long term is near impossible, although I have gotten 5 of 10 predictions correct in the last 2 years. In my opinion, the most likely volcano to erupt again in 2024 is Iceland's Reykjanes volcano. Since the Reykjanes Peninsula seemingly entered a highly active phase in the beginning of 2020, the Reykjanes volcano has seen more magmatic intrusion events occur than any other active volcano on the peninsula. However, during the 5th intrusion of the Reykjanes volcano, magma shot towards the east and then northeast and southwest, forming a 15-kilometer long dike that runs right underneath the town of Grindavik. While only the center of this dike would end up producing an eruption in December of 2023, that eruption was unusually small, brief, and non-explosive. Since the aforementioned dike now represents a long-term weak point in the crust, future eruptions are likely to occur from it in the next decade. Magma is still pooling at depth about 1,100 meters south of the Svartsengi geothermal power plant at 5 kilometers depth, and since October of 2023 has created 2 magma run events after too much pressure in that chamber caused it to break rock and flow to the east. This sequence of events has occurred during a fairly uniform timeline, meaning some scientists, including myself, expect another volcanic eruption to occur between January 4th and February 15th of 2024. However, it is only highly likely that an eruption will occur as long as magma keeps pooling at the 5-kilometer deep magma chamber. Sticking with the theme of Iceland, it appears that the neighboring Fagradalsfjall volcano to the east could also erupt in 2024. While Reykjanes has largely been the center of attention during the last 3 months, magma is still pooling underneath the Fagradalsfjall volcano. Fagradalsfjall and Reykjanes are 2 separate and independent systems, although both are affected by the peninsula's ongoing increased activity period. Fagradalsfjall has erupted once in 2021, 2022, and 2023, and the rate of magma buildup suggests it could produce another eruption in the late summer to early fall of 2024. However, there are some indications that such an eruption might occur slightly southwest of the 2021 eruption events. The third volcano which might erupt in 2024 is Japan's Iwo Jima volcano. The entire central island of Iwo Jima is a massive resurgent dome of a 10-kilometer wide caldera which formed long ago. Due to magma refilling its fairly large magma chamber underneath the island, Iwo Jima has been uplifted by as much as 62 feet or 18.9 meters since the end of World War II. While this has largely occurred at a fairly constant rate of 20 to 30 centimeters a year, the past several years have seen between 50 and 150 centimeters a year of uplift. This has resulted in an increased number of volcanic eruptions, with Iwo Jima erupting in 2020, 2021, 2022, and 2023. The 2023 eruption formed a temporary volcanic island to the south of the main island, and this very event may erupt again in 2024. Of course, an eruption could occur elsewhere on the island. Indonesia's Rinjani volcano could also erupt in 2024, presumably at its Bajuri volcanic cone in its scenic crater lake. Although Rinjani has only erupted about once a decade in the last 100 years, it's showed several episodes of unrest during 2023. These appear to be caused by a deep to moderate depth body of magma intruding underneath the volcano, meaning it could produce a moderately explosive Strombolian eruption in 2024. The fifth volcano which could erupt is also in Indonesia, being known as Sinabung. Sinabung is believed to share some form of deep connection with the Toba volcano's magma chamber and produced 4 highly explosive eruptions between 2010 and 2021. Sinabung has not shown any signs of life until, on December 22nd of 2023, continuous background harmonic tremor was detected. This tremor continued for 4 days, along with an increase in tectonic earthquakes between Toba and Sinabung. As a result, in my opinion, Sinabung could erupt sometime in 2024. Please consider subscribing if you found this video interesting. I would also like to thank my new patron, Marilyn Linhart, for supporting this channel.